Bonjour.
Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour, madame.
Comment allez-vous?
Ça
Ma'am,
va?
I finished.
Ça
D'accord, très bien. Ça
va?
va. I will check, okay? I will check the notes later. Ça va. I have a little bit of throat pain, otherwise I am fine. Okay, so Ashwell, you want to say something, Ashwell? You clicked on the hand raise symbol. Good morning.
Bonjour, madame.
Bonjour.
Ma'am, I also have.
Bonjour, madame.
See.
I also have some.
You have to greet properly, okay? Okay, so in the last class we started lesson 9 and lesson 0 we started Adidev. Okay, so lesson 0 we started and first page number 9 we learned few for major cities and after that I checked the notebooks as well. Few students showed me their friends notes, but there are still few students show their friends notes. I will be checking the friends note after some time. Okay. Now, those who have textbook, you can take your textbook.
I have notes also there.
My you have?
I have little notes out there. My not finished.
Why? Heaven, why?
Ma'am, I write and study.
Okay, Trebia, very good. Okay, so again, we are going to, I'll just start from the beginning. Those who are not there in the last class, listen properly. Bia Venue en France. This is the name of the chapter, Bia Venue en France. And what is the meaning of Bia Venue en France?
Welcome
to France. Oui, welcome to France. And this is the, what is this picture? This is the?
France.
This is the map. This is the map of France. Okay. This is the map of France, and they have listed here. They have pointed there four major cities in France. Four major cities in France. And first one is. What is the first major city?
Paris.
First major city is Paris. We Paris, and ending letter S will be silent. Paris, we Paris is the capital city of France. Paris is the capital city of France, and we have the tallest structure in France, and that is Eiffel Tower. In Paris, we have Eiffel Tower. Paris is the capital city of France, and there is a beautiful river which passes through Paris. Name of that river is Seine. Is the name of that river. River name. This name, the spelling. Seine. It is not given in the textbook. You can write with your pencil in the textbook. It is not given in the textbook. Seine. Page number 9. Okay. So Paris is the capital city. To a taller structure. Eiffel Tower is there. And there we have the beautiful, there is a beautiful river which passes through Paris. Name of that river is Seine. Then the second city is Lyon. Lyon is the second major city. And from Lyon, baguette, French bread is famous. Then Marseille is the third major city. Then the fourth one is Bordeaux. And Bordeaux is a wine city. Bordeaux is a wine city. Wine, grape wine. Wines are famous from France as well. And then we saw the French flag. Then we saw the French flag.
Drapeau français.
The French flag name is Drapeau français. Drapeau français. Drapeau français is the French flag, and there are three colors in the French flag. First one is
bleu.
Then next, second one is color is blanc.
blanc.
Then third color is
rouge.
Bleu is
blue.
Blanc is
white.
And rouge is
red.
So these are the three colors in the French flag. Aldrin, David, can you read these name words in page number 9?
Yes, ma'am. Paris.
Paris.
Lyon.
Aldrin, read like this. Paris.
Paris.
Oui. Then?
Then, ma'am, Lyon.
Mm.
Marseille.
Oui. Marseille.
Bordeaux.
Mm.
Blue.
Mm.
Rouge.
Okay. Rouge. Then what is the name of the river?
Seine.
D'accord. Sarah, read.
Paris.
Not Paris.
Paris.
Mm.
Lyon.
Mm.
Marseille.
Mm.
Bordeaux.
Mm.
Drapeau français.
Drapeau français.
Bleu.
Mm.
Blanc.
Mm.
Rouge.
D'accord.
Sienne.
D'accord. Okay, so then moving to the next page.
Mama, I will read.
Later, Adide. Now we are going to start with the new chapter, a new portion. Okay?
Ma'am, not finished. Mine.
Not finished? What you are not finishing?
That river name.
River name you didn't write?
No, ma'am. Or that.
Write first, that river color. Name. S-E-I-N-E. S-E-I-N-E, river name.
Sion.
Okay, so then meanwhile, Ashwal, read.
Mama, they will read.
Ashwal, read.
Paris, Lyon, Marseille, Bordeaux, Drapeau français, Blanc, Rouge.
D'accord, très bien. D'accord. Okay, then moving to the next page, you can take page number 11. Onze. Page number 11. So, here they have given famous things from France. Few famous, well-known things from France. What is France famous for is shown here. So, first one, the main thing France is famous for is cheese.
Fromage.
France is famous for the cheese, which is fromage. There are many famous cheese from France, and a few are like Camembert, Le Brie, Le Gruyere. These are the famous names of cheese from France. Then, next what is written here is Escargot. How will you pronounce it? Ending letter T will be silent. Escargot. What is escargot?
Snail.
Escargot is a snail. Escargot is snail, and you can see in the picture itself, escargot snail is in one's plate, and the dough is trying to eat it. So that the French people eat snails. They eat snails. Okay, escargot is snails, and they like to eat snails, French people. Then, next you can see here a shape that is hexagon. Hexagon is the shape. Okay, hexagon is the shape. And in that, inside that, you can see the map of France. And if you observe, you can see there, our map of France is also having six sides. So, because of this six-sided figure, our France is having a nickname. France nickname is hexagon.
hexagon.
Not hexagon. Not hexagon. Hexagon.
Hexagon.
H will be silent. Hexagon.
Hexagon.
And hexagon is the nickname of France. Nickname, like we all have nickname. If you will be, you will have names like Ammu, Ponnu, Kannan, like that. Our hexagon, our France is also having a nickname that is hexagon. Then, hexagon is the nickname of France. Then next is Tour de France. Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Oui, Tour de France is great. Yes, and it is the great bicycle race of France. Tour de France is the great bicycle race of France, which occurs in France every year. Every year, and this bicycle race consists of 21 stages each per day. 21 stage. This bicycle race is having 21 stages each per day. Such a long, great bicycle race. Tourists especially go there to be to just see this part of this Tour de France bicycle race. So Tour de France is not France tour. Okay, it is not France tour. It is bicycle race of France. Then next is Parfum. P-A-R-F-U-M, parfum means perfume. Parfum means perfume. Perfumes are very famous in France. Perfumes from France are very famous. One of the most famous brand of perfume from France is Chanel. Chanel. Okay, so that is a that is a most famous perfume from France. And then next one is baguette. Baguette. So
bread.
Yes, that's a bread. Baguette is the French bread. Baguette is the French bread, and they love this bread. This bread will be, as you can see in the picture, this bread will be long and will be thin. It will be hard or crispy from outside, and inside it will be soft. As you can see in the picture, this bread will be long and thin. This one will be hard from outside and soft inside. The French people, they love to eat this.
Ma'am, I have eaten this thing one time.
Okay, how was it?
It was super.
It's tasty, no? Okay, so yeah. This one I was using this this topic.
I eat.
Okay, so this topic when I was teaching in one class. So one of the students told that this baguette, French bread, this one is there in Lulu Mall. I didn't see yet, but that student was saying, and few more students also said the same. Okay, this one is there in Lulu Mall. I haven't seen yet, but when you, if you're going there, you can just go through and look. You might be able to see that. Okay, now all of you repeat after me. Fromage.
Fromage.
Escargot.
Escargot.
Hexagon.
Hexagon.
Tour de France. Parfum.
Parfum.
Baguette.
Baguette.
Okay, now I have muted all of you, but I want all of you to repeat after me. I will be watching from here. Fromage. Escargot, hexagon, Tour de France, parfum, baguette, fromage, escargot, hexagon, Tour de France, parfum, baguette, fromage. I will after the after some time I will ask all of you to read, so you can repeat after me. Fromage, escargot, John, please stop writing and just concentrate here. Fromage. Escargot. Hexagon. Tour de France. Parfum. Excuse me. Then baguette. Fromage. Devina, are you there? Devina? Are you there, Devina? Yes, Devina is there. Okay. And I was not able to see you. That is why I asked.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. I am not able to see you, dear. Okay, no problem. Fromage.
Fromage.
Escargot. Abdul, repeat. Escargot. Hexagon. Tour de France. Parfum. Heaven. Parfum. Baguette. Okay, now I am going to ask all of you to read. Meanwhile, all of you have to take your rough book. All of you take your rough book and write and study these words for 5 times in your rough book. 5 times.
And this week?
Page number 9.
Excuse me, ma'am.
That's not page number 9, and this one is page number 11.
Excuse me, ma'am.
We?
June 7th is my birthday.
June? Okay, we'll see in June.
Adidev birthday.
Okay. So take care of book, all of you. Start writing. Start writing and write and study, all of you.
Hey, madam.
Ashwel, Nia, Devna, please remove those angry symbols from the screen.
Oh my. Ma'am,
we want to write the meaning.
Meaning? Yes, meaning also you write and study. I will write the meaning here. Meanings. Fromage is?
Cheese.
C-H-E-E-S-E. Cheese. And then escargot is snail.
Snail.
And then hexagon, spelling is hexagon in French.
Hexagon.
Then Tour de France is bicycle race.
Ma'am? This book, right?
This book?
Write this?
Yes, write. In the book you don't have to write. In the textbook you don't have to write this. I will write, give you the notes, meaning with the later I will give you. In the notebook. French bread. Satik Krishna.
And this is 3 class.
Satik Krishna has joined.
And this is 3 E class.
Okay.
No, that is not 3. 30 children are
there. Mute, Adidev, mute. And right hand side, Adidev. Take care of book. Write and study. Diya, unmute and read, Diya.
Yes, ma'am.
Unmute and read, Diya.
Fromage.
Mm.
Escargot.
Mm.
Hexagon.
Mm.
Tour de France.
Mm.
Parfum.
Mm.
Baguette.
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 Dakko, three biya, Diya. Devina, unmute and read, Devina.
Escargo. Snail.
Mm.
Parfum.
Mm.
Perfume.
Mm.
Baguette.
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 Before that, you skipped two words. Hexagon.
Hexagon.
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Oui. Devina, why I am not able to see you, Devina?
Ma'am, she is, ma'am, problem.
Okay, Devina, right hand side. Okay. Mm. Then next. Ashwell, read.
Yes, ma'am.
Read, Ashwell.
Fromage.
Mm.
Cargo.
Mm.
Hexagon.
Mm.
Tour de France.
Tour de France. France is pronounced as France.
France. Parfum.
Mm.
Paris.
Bag with her. Okay, Nia, read, Nia.
Yes, ma'am.
Read.
Fromage.
Hmm.
Cargo.
Hmm.
Hexagon.
Hmm.
Tour de France.
Adidev KB, right hand study. Yes, Nia, continue.
What is second one?
Second one is escargo.
Escargo.
Nia, continue, Nia.
Baguette.
Okay, Nia, Trebia. Aldrin, read.
Ma'am, Ryan is Newton.
Yes, ma'am. France, cheese, escargo.
Not France, fromage.
Fromage, sorry. Fromage, escargo. Hexagon.
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Mm.
Perform.
Mm.
Baguette. Baguette.
Read again. Read again, Aldrin.
France.
Fromage. Read properly. See the word and read properly. Fromage.
Okay, ma'am. Fromage. Escargo.
Mm.
Hexagon.
No. Hexagon.
Hexagon. Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Tour de France. Perform. Big.
D'accord. Trebia. I'll read. Then Sarah, read.
Yes, ma'am.
Oui, madame.
Oui, madame.
Mm.
Fromage. Cheese.
Mm.
Snail.
Mm.
Hexagon.
Mm.
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Tour de France.
Mm.
Parfum.
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 Mm.
Baguette.
Baguette. Dako, Trebia, Sarah. John, you finish writing, write and study. John, done?
No, ma'am.
Write and study first. Then on with Adidev KB, read.
Mm. Yes, ma'am. Control, please.
Mm.
Please. Ma'am, 1 minute.
Why? Read. Adidev, I am going to give you attendance. Paul, you can read, Paul.
Okay, ma'am.
Am I in the
perform. Perform. Back. Good.
Dako, dako. Trevia. Zishan. Zishan.
Someone is unmuted. What is coming?
Ma'am.
Zishan is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, okay, Zishan, what happened? Why were you late?
Ma'am, I don't have a link.
You don't have?
No.
What is the reason? I didn't hear you properly.
I don't have a link.
Which link?
Link. Ma'am.
Studio 3 link you didn't have?
No, ma'am.
Yeah, all the classes for you are happening in this class, Studio 3. And you're telling Studio 3 link was not there. Maths class, all the other subjects classes are happening in Studio 3. From the beginning itself, it is in Studio 3 itself. Yes. And why are you not link was not there?
Zishan was coming every time in Studio 3.
Okay, Zishan, listen. To end the class, you joined in 10:20. You joined only 10 minutes prior to the end of the class.
10:22, ma'am.
Yeah, now it is 10:22, but he joined in 10:20. I checked the time. So, only 10 minutes prior to end the session, I won't give you attendance today. If you are from the beginning of the class, I will give the attendance. Otherwise, no attendance. Then see Meenakshi, you can read.
Yes, ma'am. Fromage, cheese, escargot, snail,
Tour de France. Then?
This.
Parfum. Then?
Baguette.
Dako. Trebia, Meenakshi. On sway. Dia? Kesko se dia?
Ma'am, what is the meaning by
hexagon? Hexagon is the shape, hexagon. Here, this is the nickname of France. Hexagon is the nickname of France. Advait Arun, you can read.
Madam, from cheese. Escargot. Snail. Hexagon. Tour de France. Bicycle race. Parfum. Perfume.
Okay, Trebia, Advait, on sweet Ayush, read.
Ma'am, I know write and finish.
But you read now. That's fine. Later you can write and study, no problem.
Fromage.
Hexagon. Escargot. Okay. Then.
Ma'am, we are not first time.
Hexagon. Ayush. Hexagon. Then. Tour de France. Then parfum. Then baguette. Okay, now I will be checking the notes. Though few students are yet to show the notes, I'm going to check their names. I will call the names and you show me the notes, okay? Aradhya Dilesh is there. Aradhya Dilesh.
Yes, ma'am.
Where is your notes? Friends' notebook.
Ma'am, I don't write the new
one. I will call the names and then only I want to see. I don't want, okay? Aradhya, did you write the complete the notes, Aradhya? Yes or no?
No.
Aradhya, today itself you have to write and show me the notes. Okay, Aradhya? Last chance is today. Then Arav Krishna? Not there. Abdul Hadi? No. Adidev KB? Adidev KB? No. Who are all leaving here won't get the attendance, okay? Adidev KB absent. Then next is Ahmed Asim.
Present, ma'am.
Where is your notebook, Ahmed?
Ma'am, I am not my house. I am my cousin's house. That's why my notebook.
Last week also you didn't show me the notebook. I don't want any other reason, Azim. It is not like in your cousin's home your notebook is not allowed. Is any rule is like that? Friend's notebook is not allowed. Any rule like that? Aldrin David. Aldrin David. Absent. Then
ma'am.
Aldrin David is present.
Yes.
Okay, Aldrin.
I was showing the notes.
Okay, I didn't see you. Then Ashwell.
Ma'am, I completed my work yesterday, but I kept in the shelf, but not me.
Today itself, I hear you have to send it to me, Ashwell.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Ayush. Okay, Trebia, Ayush. Meenakshi.
Yes, ma'am.
Where is it?
Ma'am.
Did you write the note, Meenakshi?
Ma'am, I don't see the note.
I see why your notebooks are missing. I have no idea. You are not coming to school. You are only in your home itself.
Ma'am,
still your books are missing. We Advait.
Ma'am, you don't call me.
Advait, you showed me in the last class. That is why.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Then next is Devana.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Where is your book, Devana?
Ma'am, is my book.
Everyone's book is missing. All of your friends' book is missing. Darshit.
Present, ma'am.
Book.
Present, ma'am.
Where is your book? Darshit, I am not taking the attendance now. I am asking for the notes. Where is your book?
Ma'am, I don't have notes. Friend notebook.
Take a notebook and write. Ihan.
Mm-hmm. I didn't finish. I'll send it today.
Okay. Okay. Heaven. No. Okay. Then Joachim. Heaven, where is your book, Heaven?
Ma'am, I have the book.
Show. Completed.
Ma'am, I have new words on program.
Ma'am.
Heaven, wait. Heaven, you have to send me the photos of these notes to me, my number. Okay? After this class itself. Then Joachim.
Ma'am, I don't finish my two words.
Finish it and show me.
Okay, ma'am.
Joachim? Not there. Joachim is absent, right? Okay. Durga is also absent, right, today? Jodha absent. Abdul Hadi absent. Arav absent. Okay. Then John? For say notes, well say notes.
Ma'am, I have completed.
Okay. Then Madhav.
Ma'am, I have completed.
Mohammad Ilham.
Ma'am, I completed.
Closer, come closer. Dako, dako, Trebia Ilham. On sweet, Nia Xavier.
Ma'am, I completed.
Dako, Trebia. Trebia, Nia. Then Sri Nanda. Sri Nanda is here?
Absent.
Absent. Then Vaiga.
Absent.
Vaiga absent. Sri Ved is there? Sri Ved? Absent. Then William Charles.
Present, ma'am.
Where is your book? Okay, Trebia, William. Then Zishan. Notes.
I don't have notebook.
Very good. No notebook, not coming to the class. Very good. Keep it up. Okay, all of you, those who have to show the notebook, remaining students, please complete it soon and show. Write and study the words that we learned today. Okay, all of you?
Okay,
we'll see you in the next year. Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Au revoir. Bye-bye.
Au revoir.